Under a big umbrella, there are great chances for co-brands to grow. But it's a double-edged sword, as many celebrities do not promote their enterprise openly because there is a risk to the business. We have a classic example of Sachin's restaurant. When he was not performing well in his game, his restaurant endured a very hard time. Your name may grow your brand or may kick it out from the market forever. Trust is the currency of your brand. When a brand is well placed in the market, people trust it blindly, and it's your responsibility to safeguard that trust that the customer has entrusted on you. It takes time to build trust and only seconds to ruin it. I may trust a brand for the very first time without even using it if my favorite actor is promoting the brand. But to maintain that trust, my friends, is the responsibility of the brand. What makes your brand different from the race? Friends, everybody is placing their products on social media through ads. Some are doing campaigns and some are even giving it for free. And there is endless competition with endless strategies. Ads and marketing can only position your brand in the minds of people. You need to have a huge number of satisfied customers who can tell what difference your product or service has made to their lives. Friends, mass advertising and marketing can help build brands, but uniqueness and authenticity is what sustains them. If people believe that they share values with the company, they will stay loyal to the brand. And branding is all about quality. Once you have developed the image of a brand, you need to work on it consistently. More consistent the image, the faster the brand gets built. The goal should be to have interaction at all points with the customers. Increase positive feelings, decrease negative feedbacks, and pay attention to what people want, and you will be able to understand how they feel. If one wants to know what his or her brand stands for in the marketplace, here's a simple test. Speak to about 25 people you know what your brand's image is in their minds. This can be done by asking a simple question. If your brand was an individual or a celebrity, who would they describe it to be in terms of characteristics, qualities, trustworthiness, efficiency, popularity, and some other points? Friends, compare their answers with your brand and you'll come to know if your brand building process is going in the right track or not. In this ever-changing society, the most powerful and enduring brands are built from the heart. They are the real and sustainable brands. Their foundations are stronger because they are built with the strength of the human spirit, not an ad campaign. The companies that have lasted long test of time are those companies that are authentic. A brand for a company is like a reputation for a person.